And I gotta work on your photography skills. You're like,
I'm not very good, no. I was watching you and my arm would drop. It was like, yeah.
Okay, so we're just gonna introduce malfunction using an empty casing this time instead of the W. And we're not really sure what we're gonna get. We can get a double feed, we can get some sort of stove pipe, we can get some sort of arch. It might actually go into the chamber. We don't know, so we'll give it a shot. Does that look like to you? Is that tap rack?
Tap. Yeah.
Let's try it. Let's see if it works. Well, it did work. The next one we're going to do is put the brass backwards. That's really going to fuck the gun up, isn't it? So right here. Is that tap rackable? Let's try it. It worked. Now I'm going to go with two rounds. Point is, when we use empty casings like this, we don't even know what we're